Over in the Middle East, the U.S. has fired multiple airstrikes against the Iran-backed Houthis in Yemen. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin said the military on Wednesday U.S. time conducted precision strikes against five underground weapons storage facilities using B-2 stealth bombers. Austin said the Houthis have used the weapons in the storage to target civilian and military vessels throughout the region. The Houthis have also been attacking Israel with missiles in support of Hamas in Gaza.